must be the new phaser blast recruits, and from the looks of you, the orange slash blue team hasn't got a chance. Soon you will be fighting for your lives on a hostile alien planet. But first, I am here to tell you how to play phaser blast. There are two rules you must follow at all times. Rule number
Shame
one,
on you, no Gregory. Running,
no climbing,
we cannot enter
no
together.
Jumping, no hitting,
that would
kicking,
be cheating.
Pushing, shoving.
I am programmed
no
not to cheat.
Blasters in, it'll close to other players' eyes. Being flashed in the eyes may induce
Before
seizures.
You can enter the arena, you need to grab
the
helmet and
head
blaster.
If you are flashed in the eyes, immediately flush your eyes with soap and water, then blink repeatedly until vision.
You are on the orange team, soldier. Report to the orange hallway.
Capture the flag. Time to defend.
Capture the flag.
Capture the flag.
Capture the flag.
Successfully defended the station. Move on to the next one, Space Cadet.
This one is for Stewie.
You have captured the flag. Time to defend.
Stay still so I can shoot you.
Capture the flag. This one is for Stewie.
Space Cadet, proceed to the winner's elevator for your reward.
This area is off limits.
Well done, Superstar! You won the Phaser Blaster! Now, go collect your prize from the Superstar Lounge.
Where does this vent go? Freddy, that rabbit lady's in a secret room above Phazerblast. It looks like a hideout. I think her name is Fanny?
Fanny. It is very similar to Vanessa. And also Bunny. That cannot be a coincidence. Job, Superstar. You got the Phaser Blaster, but you had to use your party pass. If you find the security office, I am sure you will find something that will help you. Shame on you, Gregory. We cannot enter together. That would be cheating. I am programmed not to cheat. I am your friend. An annual Bonnie Bowl Unlimited Pass. Free bowling for a whole year. Mega Pizzaplex entry not included. Shoe and ball rental fees still apply. Thank you. Up here anymore. I miss him. What are you doing? I cannot see!
Miss you.
I need something to lure Chica into the trash compactor.
My hair is...
I know. There.
Why?
Why?
To parts and service. Please preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. To access the voice box, we must open Freddy's chest cavity. To unlock the chest cavity, remove Freddy's bow tie. Good job. Now remove the chest plate. Well done. Disconnect the throat wires to continue. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Good job. Now connect the throat wires to the replacement voice box. Done. Return the chest plate and firmly lock it down, looking spiffy. Commence testing phase. Phase complete. Activating safety protocols.
When I was in the kitchen earlier, she fell into some sort of garbage smasher.
Is she okay?
Well, she's still functional.
That is a relief. With this new voice box, I should be able to make a vocal pitch that will stun animatronics.